kb. Három napjait a szigeten egy lány rosszul lett a nagy színpad előtt, így egy koncert után, úgyhogy vizet adtunk neki, úgyhogy ez volt a legutóbbi segítség.
Many times you see people just passed out and they're just drunk, but at the same time you never know if the person might have an actual serious issue that might need closer attention.
Segítjük, ahogy tudjuk a másikat. Nem tudom, én pszichológusnak készülök, megpróbálok így is fizikailag, lelkileg, ahogy sikerül. Szerintem így lesz jobb egy társadalom.
You see somebody and there's a lot of people around, you don't do nothing because it's like you think that somebody else is going to do it instead of you. But no, you have to do it because it's a small change, it's a small act you can do.
Being a hero comes from here, you have to feel like you're a hero.
Yeah.
Whether you do something crazy and you make other people laugh, or you do something special and you make people smile, or you protect somebody. So I think a hero is something that everybody is, you just have to let it shine through in your own little way.
If you do something that you can change and the way other people thinking, maybe somebody sees this situation and can do something next time.